full.
Enemy forces are moving down the central streets in these locations. Additionally, I've summoned the Dominion fleet to help us, but it'll be some time before they arrive. Once they're here, our battle cruisers will have no problem blasting through the Tal'Darim.
Fortunately, our carriers are ready now. With their help, I might have a chance. Purpose guides us. Yes, Hierarch. They are attacking our Nexus point. Shalala arrives, Daylon. Laku a full ire. I will find the solution. Attacking our Nexus point. I hear you. I concur. Statement is always prepared. Victory is done.
On our position. They'll carve through our forces unless we stop them.
A facesmith is always prepared. Purpose guides us. It is impossible to warp there.
My expertise is yours. What?
It will be.
I've ordered the defenders of Man to build up their fortifications in the side streets. The Tal'Darim will probably strike these areas soon. Your support would be welcome.
Warriors, ready your defenses. They will soon be tested.
My scans show Tal'Darim void rays gathering for an attack from the left.
Meet the enemy in battle! Our Alliance is taking damage. Possible to warp there. They are attacking our Nexus point.
The Tal'Darim's attacks are intensifying. Our outer defenses won't last unless we permanently station reinforcements there. Should the perimeter fall, the Protoss attack forces can converge, and we'll have a hell of a fight on our hands.
They'll also destroy the Dominion Research Center in this vicinity. I heard they were on the verge of a breakthrough.
Enemy ships have set a course for our Nexus.
And I'll command them to clear an area.
Upgrades have been deployed. They are attacking our Nexus point. Progress is made by the bulk. We need more minerals. What may I resolve?
Approaching the central entrance to our base. Call down a Gorgon if you can.
They are attacking our Nexus point.
Fall back to the shadows.
They are attacking our Nexus point.
Our aid.
They are attacking our Nexus point. My expertise is yours. Upgrades have been deployed. They are attacking our Nexus point. Impossible to warp there. We need more minerals.
Back to the shadows.
We serve with pride.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
Attacking our Nexus point. That cannot operate without a power field. Progress is made by the bulb. It will be. locating our nexus point.
Take caution. Wrath walkers are coming in from the left side.
Our nexus point.
More Wrath Walkers are moving to intercept our forces.
Dave Smith is always prepared.
Our position,
Emperor. At last.
Ensure they fill in the weak points in our defenses.
We should also transfer General Davis to one of the bridges. She must be kept under maximum guard, no matter what happens.
Of
course.
Been deployed.
I'll see to it.
Purpose guides us. Progress is rapid on target. They are attacking our nexus point. Probes are being attacked. My expertise is yours. They are attacking our nexus point. They are attacking our nexus point. I will find the solution. Attacking our nexus probes are being attacked. We are united. They are attacking our nexus point. One of our pylons is taking damage.
You have defied High Lord Alarak again. Such stupidity.
I hear you. Yes, Hyrule.
One of our outer bases has been overrun. We need to get more defenses in place quickly.
They are attacking our nexus point.
So, but there are still more Tal'Darim attacking. I'll fight.
They are attacking our nexus point. It is impossible to warp there. Shalala, attacking our Nexus point.
Be ready to attack.
They are attacking our Nexus point.
Boss is on our side as well. Recall our ships, Horner. We need to get back to Kor Hall.
One of the ships isn't responding. The Medusa. They had Davis in custody there.
My scans show the Medusa has already left orbit.
Ready yourselves. The final confrontation is upon us, and we will meet it head-on.
We must construct additional pylons before we can warp in more warriors.